SD cards are an invaluable part of today's digital world. They present a solution to the limited data space of mobile phone devices or cameras. However, they are a fragile component with failure frequency being on the high side. We will look into the failure of SD cards and how to fix a corrupted SD card. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out any future videos. SD cards can show different symptoms before corruption. Some may include 1. Missing data in your SD card. 2. Card not recognized while attaching with PC. 3. Error messages or unknown files in the SD card. 4. Unable to read or write the SD card. 5. SD card being shown as blank. We will discuss some handy, easy-to-use solutions to fix a corrupted SD card. 1. Change the card reader or device. If device is faulty, it will solve the issue. 2. Use another PC, laptop to access your SD card. 3. Check for write protection in SD card. It may be turned on. A physical button is given on SD cards to turn this feature on and off. We will now look at some advanced solutions to fix a corrupted SD card. 1. Turn on hidden files to see missing data. 2. Check the drive for errors using tools checkdisk or CMD. 3. Reinstall or update your SD card drivers. 4. Assign a new drive letter to your SD card. 5. Format the SD card. Fix 1. Turn on hidden files to see missing data. Sometimes a virus causes your data to be hidden in SD cards. Connect your corrupted SD card to your system. Go to This PC and click View, then go to Options and the Views tab. Scroll down to Show Hidden Files, Folders and Drives, and select it. Also uncheck Hide Protected Operating System Files, and click Apply. See if you can now see the data in your SD card. Fix 2. Check the drive for errors using Tools Checkdisk or CMD. Open This PC and right-click on the affected drive. Click Properties and then Tools. Click Check Now, and then select Scan Now. Let the scan run. You can also use CMD for this. Go to Start menu and search CMD. Click Run as administrator. Type checkdisk space drive letter colon space slash F, press Enter to let checkdisk repair your SD card. Fix 3. Reinstall or update your SD card drivers. Go to Device Manager by searching it in Start menu. Select your corrupted SD card and click Update Driver. Let Windows search if any updated driver is available. You can also try uninstalling driver. Right-click and select Uninstall Driver for your SD card. After uninstalling, right-click again and click Scan for Hardware Changes. This will reinstall your SD card driver. Fix 4. Assign a new drive letter to your SD card. Sometimes your PC may not assign any drive letter to your SD card and it will not show in this PC. You can assign a drive letter to your SD card. Go to Disk Management by searching it in the Start menu. Open the Disk Management application. Right-click your SD card. Click Change Drive Letter and Path. Click the Change button and assign new drive letter, then press OK. Fix 5. Format the corrupted SD card. Select the corrupted SD card in this PC and right-click on it. Select the format option from the drop-down menu. Check the quick format option and click Start to format the SD card. Another way to format corrupted SD card is by using Disk Part. Go to Start menu and search Disk Part. Click to open it. Type List Disk. See the disk you want to clean. Then type Select Disk 1. You can replace 1 with your respective disk and press Enter. Type Clean and let the process run. Now type Create Partition Primary and press Enter. Type Format FS equals NTFS Quick. Press Enter. Now the SD card has been successfully formatted. Before formatting your SD card, it is absolutely necessary to secure and backup your data with Tenorshare 4DDIG. You can find the download link from the video description. To recover data from the corrupted SD card, Run Tenorshare 4DDIG and connect your SD card so that 4DDIG can detect it. Select your SD card and click Start button. Let the scan run and display results. Select the data you want to recover and click Recover. Save it another drive for safekeeping. Hopefully, you can recover your SD card by following these steps. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.